Darren Walton last updated 1915, September 24, 2017. The big engine of Jason Tomalolo fires up again as he takes aim at the Roosters' defense. Jason Tomalolo is pledging to fire up his turbo-diesel engine for one last drive towards premiership glory, after powering North Queensland's incredible journey to the NRL Grand Final. Tomalolo promised fans there was fuel left in the tank for Sunday night's blockbuster battle with Melbourne, after destroying the Sydney Roosters' pack at Allianz Stadium. The Cowboys' enforcer racked up 237 metres 100 metres more than any other player from 21 runs, and also made two tackle busts and 22 tackles in another unstoppable display in the 29-16 demolition. Plenty of admiring fans pursued Jason Tomalolo after the Cowboys' win over Sydney Roosters. "I think I'm a turbo diesel, so good in short stints, but if I needed to I could go that extra bit longer," Tomalolo said as he fueled up with a celebratory XXXX gold in the triumphant Cowboys' dressing shed. Read more. Ben Jessup. Broadcaster Morgan dismisses NRL fairy tale talk. Cowboys v Storm for NRL final. It's a grand final, so I think I'm willing to leave it all out on the field on Sunday night. Honestly, words can't describe how I feel. I think proud would be the biggest word to describe the way the boys have been playing the last few weeks. Everyone thought we were here to make up the numbers. Pretty much no one gave us a chance the last 3 weeks, obviously apart from the boys who cook the field. Tomalolo delighted in leaving his New Zealand test teammate, Roosters hardman Jared Waria Hargreaves, eating his words after head talked of stopping the Cowboys' juggernaut to end North Queensland's dream run. "There's a lot goes into the hype of finals footy, but there's an old saying, if you are not going to do it, then don't say it," said the reigning Dally M medalist. "Obviously Jared, I have that much respect for him, and has a physical guy and great footy player. I knew I had to be at my best if I was to be up to the challenge, and I took it to him." North Queensland's $10 million man needs just 56 running meters in the grand final to become the first NRL player to chalk up 5,000 meters in a season, smashing his own record from 2016 in doing so. Hess averaging almost 200 meters a game. The Cowboys' other superstar JT, injured half Jonathan Thurston, is backing Tomalolo to again produce the goods against Melbourne. "What Hess done tonight, the Storm pack are going to come after him," Thurston said. "That's where Hess at now in his career. Hess put himself in this position and that's what happens. You start to become the best, you get hunted." Tomalolo plans on emptying the tank. "It's been a big season, and whatever I have left. Up.